Next question. Find the area of the triangle formed by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle whose vertices are 0, minus 1, 2, 1 and 0, 3. Find the ratio of this area to the area of given triangle. So here, according to the data, let us draw the figure. We have to find the area of the triangle. So we should draw a triangle whose vertices are given A, 0, minus 1, B, 2, 1, C, 0, 3. So another triangle were given. They are formed from the midpoints of the sides. So sides, let us consider the midpoints of the sides. Midpoint of the side AB is D. Midpoint of the side BC is E. Midpoint of the side AC is F. I'll repeat. Midpoint of the side AB is D. Midpoint of the side BC is E. Midpoint of the side AC is F. By joining these midpoints, we will get one more triangle. That is triangle DEF. So here they are asking to find the area of this triangle, that triangle which is formed by the area midpoint of the sides. But the coordinates of this midpoint is not given. So coordinates of this triangle were not given. To calculate this coordinate, let us use the formula, midpoint formula. So now I will consider AB, coordinates of D are, so midpoint formula, x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So here D is the midpoint of AB, hence this is x1, y1, x2, y2. So x1 is 0 plus x2 is 2 by 2, comma y1 is minus 1 plus y2 is 1 by 2. So here 0 plus 2, 2, 2 by 2 is 1, minus 1 plus 1 is 0, 0 by 2 is 0. So hence the coordinates of D are 1, comma 0. Now let us find the coordinates of E and F. So coordinates of E. Coordinates of E. Again, E is the midpoint of BC. E is the midpoint of BC. Hence, let us find the midpoint of BC by the formula x1 plus x2 by 2 plus y1 plus y2 by 2. So, B and C, the coordinates. So, this is x1, y1, x2, y2. So, 2x1. Plus x2 is 0 by 2, comma y1 is 1 plus 1 plus y2 is 3 by 2. 2 plus 0 is 2, 2 by 2 is 1, 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 by 2 is 2. So coordinates of E are 1, comma 2. Now coordinates of F. Coordinate of F. So again, F is the midpoint between A and C. Therefore, using midpoint formula, x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So x1 is here 0 plus x2 is also 0 by 2, comma y1 is minus 1 plus y2 is 3 by 2. 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 by 2 is 0. So this is 0, minus 1 plus 3 is 2, 2 by 2 is 1. So the coordinates of F are 0, 1. Hence we got all the coordinates, so D, E and F. Now let us find the area of triangle DEF. Area of triangle DEF. Area of triangle DEF. We require the coordinates of D. D is 1, 0. E, 1, 2. F, 0, 1. So this is x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. So again, you let us use the area of triangle. So area of triangle formula is half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 y2 minus y3. Half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. X3 into y1 minus y2. Now I will substitute the value. Half into x1 is 1 into y2 minus y3, 2 minus 1 plus x2 is 1 into y3 is 1 minus y1 is 0 plus x3 is 0 into y1 minus y2, y1 is 0 minus y2 is 2. Half into 2 minus 1 is 1 plus 1 into 1 minus 0 is 1 plus 0 into anything is 0. So this value will become 0. Half into 1 into 1 1 plus 1 into 1 1. Half into 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 2 cancel 1 square units. So this is area of triangle DEF. Now I will show you area of triangle ABC in next video.